I'm doing an engine rebuild on this International engine, and I'm going to give it a spoon paint job. Check it out, International by Spoon.